The smuggler, he's in here.
Over there.
See him? Nah, man, I got nothing.
I'm gonna look out here. Go check over there.
The smuggler, he's in here.
For me, huh?
You see him? He's not over here.
Got any surprises for me?
Huh? I don't like this. Visuals on the smuggler!
Got him! Move up! Got it! Don't let him get away! You over there? Nah, he's gone. Let's keep searching.
I don't like this.
Any surprises for me, huh?
I don't like this.
You see him? He's not over here!
I got him. Watch my back! Right here! Thank you.
I see him!
Watch my back.
Over here!
Got it!
Cover me! I'm moving up!
I'm moving up.
Yeah, I got your back. Go, I got you covered.
Don't lose him!
Sam!
He's not over here!
Got See him?
Go.
Spread out!
You see him? He's not over here!
Oh.
Got any?
He's over here!
I'll clear over here! You! Same here!
Anything!
Behind the counter!
Thank you. He's over here!
This way. Stay alert.
Hey. Sign of him?
Nothing. Pretty sure he didn't get through.
We'll post up here with you. Get this area locked down.
Yes, sir.
April 28th. Marlene was right. The girl's infection is like nothing I've ever seen. The cause of her immunity is uncertain. As we've seen in all past cases, the antigenic titers of the patient's cordyceps remain high in both the serum and the cerebrospinal fluid. Blood cultures taken from the patient rapidly grow cordyceps and fungal media in the lab. However, white blood cell lines, including percentages and absolute counts, are completely normal. There is no elevation of pro-inflammatory cytokines, and an MRI of the brain shows no evidence of fungal growth in the limbic regions, which would normally accompany the prodrome of aggression in infected patients. We must find a way to replicate this state under laboratory conditions. We're about to hit a milestone in human history equal to the discovery of penicillin. After years of wandering in circles, we're about to come home, make a difference. And bring the human race back into control of its own destiny. All of our sacrifices and the hundreds of men and women who've bled for this cause, or worse, will not be in vain.
It's 5:30 p.m. on April 28th.
I just finished speaking with, more like yelling at our head surgeon. Apparently, there's no way to extricate the parasite without eliminating the host. Fancy way of saying we gotta kill the fucking kid. And now they're asking for my go-ahead. The tests just keep getting harder and harder, don't they? I'm so tired. I'm exhausted, and I just want this to end. So be it.
Brought the kid all the way from Pittsburgh. That's all I know. Marlene insisted on questioning him herself.
Someone there.
You're here with us. Don't let him get to the kid.
Yo, go around.
You're gonna pay for that.
He brought the kid all the way from Pittsburgh. That's all I know. Marlene insisted on questioning him herself.
Kid!
Brought the kid all the way from Pittsburgh. That's all I know. Marlene insisted on questioning him herself.
I got business.
Don't let him get to the kid.
Who the hell is this guy?
He brought the kid all the way from Pittsburgh. That's all I know. Marlene insisted on questioning him herself.
He's in here with us!
You're gonna pay for it!
Who the hell is this guy?
He brought the kid all the way from Pittsburgh. That's all I know. Marlene insisted on questioning him herself. There you are!
Thank you.
We're moving up. Got it.
Don't lose him!
Should buy me some time.
Hey, Anna. It's been a while since we spoke. I just gave the okay to proceed with the surgery. I really doubt I had much of a choice. Asking me was more of a formality. All these years. Despite everything that I was in charge of, I looked after her. I would have done anything for her, and at times... Here's a chance to save us. All of us. This is what we were after. What you were after. They asked me to kill the smuggler. I'm not about to kill the one man in this facility that might understand the weight of this choice. Maybe he can forgive me. Oh, I miss you, Anna. Your daughter will be with you soon. Thank you.
What are you doing in here?
I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
No! Fucking animal!
Carrie, shut the hell up!
Come on, baby girl. I got you. I got you. Oh, shit.
You can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it. Look. You can still the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
Still wearing off.
What happened?
We found the fireflies. Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune. There's dozens, actually. Ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking this home. I'm sorry.
Go! Please.
You just come after her.
Mm-hmm.